Hello, students. We have a new student with us from Zimbabwe.
Welcome.
I'm from Michigan.
Great.
Hi, I'm Katie.
I'm Janice.
The commons are the center of the school. You have your underclassmen, the regulars, the jocks, the coolest people you will ever meet, and the worst.
The plastics. Plastics. They're teen royalty. That's Karen Smith. She's one of the dumbest girls you'll ever meet. Gretchen Wieners, she knows everything about everyone. And evil takes the human form in Regina George.
Regina George is
I heard she does car commercials in Japan.
One time she punched me in the face. It was awesome.
So you've never been to a real school before?
No.
Shut up. Shut up.
I didn't say anything.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right.
So this is my room. Oh my god, Katie, I have to show you this. This is our burn book.
So we like cut out girls' pictures from the yearbook and make comments on them.
We didn't lose it, we're going shopping.
So have you seen any guys that you think are cute yet?
Well, there's this guy in my campus class. His name is Aaron Samuels.
Hello?
So Gretchen told me you really like Aaron. I can talk to him if you want.
Really?
Yeah, totally. God, you're so hot.
Why would she do that to me?
Because she's a life ruiner. She ruins people's lives. This is how we're gonna take down Regina George. Get rid of her hot body and steal her boyfriend.
I really want to lose 3 pounds.
You should try Cultine bars. They make you lose weight like crazy.
Really?
Yeah.
Why are you eating a Cultine bar?
Because I want to lose 3 pounds.
You know those are supposed to make you gain a ton of weight.
Motherfucker!